Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to send SMS message through GSM modem. First, you need to design a simple UI that allows you to send SMS message through GSM modem. A GSM modem is a specialized type of modem which accepts a SIM card and operates over a subscription to a mobile operator, just like a mobile phone. From the mobile operator perspective, a GSM modem looks just like a mobile phone. When a GSM modem is connected to a computer, this allows the computer to use the GSM modem to communicate over the mobile network. While these GSM modems are most frequently used to provide mobile internet connectivity, many of them can also be used for sending and receiving SMS and MMS messages. A GSM modem can be a dedicated modem device with a serial, USB or Bluetooth connection, or it can be a mobile phone that provides GSM modem capabilities. The SerialPort class provides synchronous and event-driven I/O, access to pin and break states, and access to serial driver properties. Additionally, the functionality of this class can be wrapped in an internal stream object, accessible through the base stream property, and passed to classes that wrap or use streams. We will use AT command to send SMS message. AT commands are instructions used to control a modem. AT is the abbreviation of attention. Every command line starts with AT or @. Thank you. you need to check your GSM modem port. Thank you for watching this video.